I have done a couple of Hindi films also, but now most of our films are dubbed into Hindi, and somebody calls me for a role, I'll definitely come and work. I don't mind. Thanks. I don't have a choice. We don't have a choice. Our actors, we don't have a choice. Let it come.
Yes,
let
sir.
It happen.
Yes,
thank you.
Thank you for sharing that. I think the last couple of questions from the queue.
Last couple of questions.
You know, we love having you here in Amchi Mumbai. Please visit more often, sir. Yes.
Yeah, I am here for how many years? Like, we shot my first film, I think I shot 40 years back in Bombay.
Yes.
So many films I have done in Mumbai. Yeah.
Super.
Myself and Santosh, we shot so many films together in Mumbai. Yeah.
Fantastic Jugalbandi. So, Nawaz from Indian Express Screen has asked, having been in the industry for decades now, you have seen cinema's evolution. I like this question. Now that you have directed, how is direction different in this day and age from what it was like earlier on in your career? If you could share some observations.
I can answer this question from my angle. It's a beautiful congress we had with our great technicians like Santosh or Rajiv Kumar or our art director, music, like the stereographer. So it's a beautiful congress. You cannot create a film without the support of... It is a beautiful congress. You need some very good paraphernalia to bring out the best. So we have the best people around me, and they all supported me. And the final result is from their hands. I was just a tool. Okay.
Hey, very humble, sir. Thank you. It's a huge learning. From India today, Anita, if given a chance to direct a film with someone from Bollywood, who would that be and why?
I have given the answer. I'm ready. You send someone to me, okay?
Okay. Last call,
sir. Are you sleeping? Yes, sleeping.
So one last question.
Eh? Sorry, if I wake you up.
Nay, nay. We are all aware and awake together. Titas from News 18. This is the final one, folks. We're going to wrap up. How do you think the huge success of Pushpa 2 paved the way for upcoming pan-India films? How do you look at the bar that has been set now? So basically, yes.
Not only Pushpa, my humble prayer to the Almighty, film should run. The film industry's wheel has to turn because of success. So every film should run.
Yes.
And people should respect the film.
Yes.
And especially Pushpa, and a lot of big films are coming. And even my film, I wish it should run. Then only we can, because it's like a gate crash. Somebody coming. I did a film long back called Sasaye Kalapani. It was a pan-Indian film long back. How many years back? Santosh only shot that film. He got a national award.
Wow.
Right?
Wow.
So somebody should do. So it is like a great crash. Then only big films. We have all the materials, all the great technician, artists. But somebody should bring out very different films that can be shown to anywhere in the world. So we are just trying. Even the costume, character, the body language, everything will be different. So, I love his films. I have seen most of the films of Priyadarshan has remade. Brilliant. He's a brilliant actor. As somebody was telling, he's very punctual and he loves his profession. He's a 100% professional actor. I'm not that professional. Okay. Thank you.
No, you are. I had a personal question. I wanted to ask you, as an artist, we learn as we go about. Who have been your heroes and who have been your teachers that have helped you along your way, sir?
I cannot pinpoint a person. I believe somebody is guiding us. It is an unknown energy. So whenever I start a film, I'll just pray. This is the nature. Please help me, I'll say. Yeah, even in Barros, I don't know how Barros is going to shape out. Or after this, I'm going to a set. So whenever I am there, I'll just pray. Please guide me. So there are a lot of people, a lot of gurus, a lot of unknown spirits are helping us. Even not me, whoever sits here, they are guided by somebody. So I give respect to those spirits. Okay?
Thank you very much for sharing that. Thank you, sir. You got a question? You want me to just ask away? Okay, thank you. All right, folks. So the next question, sir, is from Supriya from PTI. Yes? And your question is from Supriya. You are one of the actors who gave a different direction to Indian cinema with your films as an artist. There are a lot of expectations from you, sir. How are you fulfilling that in your directorial debut?
Entity-wise, Kerala is a small market, but things are changing. Now it have some films like this are going pan-Indian. But proudly, we can say we are the first people who introduce cinema scope in Indian film industry. The first processed 70mm in Indian film industry. First 3D in Indian film industry. First co-production I produced with France. It's called Vanaprastham, which fetched some awards from Cannes. So we want to try something new, even if we are entity-wise small. Like that, it was my ambition to do something special for my industry. So that is how Burrows came out. Okay, something new. It's not impossible, but to do impossible things is again a pep. Thank you.
Yes, of course. Thank you.
Hello, Divya here, Lal sir. Divya here from rediff.com. I have a question for you. Sir, you started your career with Manjil Virinya Pookal in December, which released in December. Manichitra Thal, which also released in December. Is December very special for you, which is why you also chose to release Burrows in December?
But to be very frank, this date came without my imagination, because we are supposed to release it on 19th. Then, because of that Lion King, we shifted on. It came to 25th. It's all predestined, I believe. This is where I respect the unknown energies. They only put this film to December 25th. It's a fabulous date for me. Thank you. And this particular film, I think this is releasing on 27 December in other Hindi-speaking places. 27. Am I right, sir? Thank you.
Thank you. Now, sir, Ravi from ABP has asked that what has been your motivation to turn director? Why did it take you so long to make your first film? And who is the one director in Hindi cinema or a director in Hindi cinema that you would like to be directed by soon, and why?
Why I turned as a director again, it's a happening, I told you. So I was not in a mood or not in a plan to direct films. It happened. There's so many reasons. Like this is something special. So I have done some plays. It's for a National School of Drama. I have done some Sanskrit plays. I don't know Sanskrit, but I have done. Then later I got a deal it in Sanskrit. But it happened. Like that, so many things in my life, it's happening. We call it as a vismayam. It's an illusion. Like that, it happened. And regarding